Good morning. It is Wednesday and Evan is getting ready. We're dropping Evan off at school right now, and then Henry and Charlie and I are going to an eye appointment for Henry. It is a diabetic eye appointment. That's what they're calling it. I don't know what that entails. I think it's just like a regular eye appointment, but our endocrinologist was like pushing it and pushing it. And they called me twice to make sure I set it up by January. So I think it's like he's had diabetes for like 6 years, and I think they just want like a baseline. All right, so Evan, you want to show him what you're bringing?
I'm bringing a pumpkin.
He's bringing his teacher a pumpkin. It's the cutest little pumpkin ever. We got it from the farm. I love it. It's super cute. All right, let's say hi to Warley. Say hi, Charlie.
He's Bowser.
Bowser. Are you excited for your eye appointment?
Kind of.
You look cute with them. Let's put those back.
Those are upside down.
Oh, these are Ninja Turtle ones, and there's Hawk ones. So many options.
Oh, wow.
Look at you with glasses. Do you like them? These are the ones that go all the way around.
You go under in the water.
You go in the water? No, they're just to see, if you needed to be able to see better. Should we take them off?
No.
When you look through those, do you see blurry if you don't need glasses?
I gotta keep these on.
All right, Henry got his eyes dilated. Look at me, Henry. Whoa, cool glasses. Everything is great. His eyes are awesome. Now we're just gonna take him to school. Come on, Charlie. Come on. The camera angle on this is not very good, but I didn't want to get my tripod. But I just noticed we had 14 pumpkins in front of our house. We had this big, really neat, cool one, and all these pumpkins. Evan had his favorite pumpkin, and that he would, every day after school, we'd take it and he'd move it around and look at it. Well, I got home today and I just noticed that his pumpkin was rolled and the top was broken off, and 7 pumpkins are missing. We had 14 pumpkins, 7 are missing. Oh, it makes me so mad. We've had a package stolen. I've talked about that before, but 7 pumpkins. And we have a security camera, so Andy's gonna look and see who took our pumpkins. That is very bold of people to be coming right up to our door taking stuff. So frustrating. Ugh. Anyway, just had to vent. I am gonna go make some banana bread. Charlie just said, I love banana bread. I said, let's go make some banana bread. That would be good to do today. You're Bowser. Okay, Bowser and I are gonna go make some banana bread.
Me eat it.
In a little bit, it's hot. There she is. Isn't she a beauty? You like banana bread?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
He's Bowser. He's gonna be Bowser for Halloween too. Alright, let's go take a nap. We just read all of our books. We were waiting for the banana bread to get done, so we read our books and then we are gonna go lay down for a nap now. It's hot. We have to let it cool. After nap, we'll try it. Make sure it tastes good. We'll have a snack after nap. Okay?
No, Mommy.
Yes.
I want to taste it now.
Can't taste it now. It's too hot.
I want to taste it now.
It's too hot.
I want to taste it now.
Okay, I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you who stole our pumpkins. 4 kids. They all grabbed a whole much, as many as they could. There's Evan's pumpkin. He dropped it, broke the stem off, grabbed that one, and then off they went. Ugh. Get in your seat. We went for a walk around the neighborhood looking for people with pumpkins. And I also put the link of our like security camera with all the kids, you know. I put that on our like neighborhood website under crime, like the crime part. Mm-hmm. And people are like commenting under it. Nope, get in your seat, Charlie. We got to go get the boys. People are commenting under it. And one person said they have a teenager on both sides of them. They're going to ask their parents, sit down. And someone else said that Batman hoodie. Someone's going to know someone with a Batman hoodie. So we shall see. All right, everybody. So I didn't vlog the rest of the afternoon and evening. We raked leaves, fed the kids supper. Andy and I are going to watch Survivor tonight. How many of you are watching Survivor this season? Andy and I watched it growing up, like together for, I've watched it since I was like 18 or younger. I think I was in high school. And then when we had kids, like when we had like babies, the kids are babies, we stopped watching. And, because I always have nursing and they'd cry and it was just impossible. And then we just finally, after all these years, started watching it again. So
We are gonna make our own supper. I have a pork chop and baked potatoes in the oven, and Andy and I are gonna eat and watch Survivor tonight. So.
And I can read.
And Evan can read, yes! He's gonna read to me. He is in kindergarten, and he reads every single night, right? We practice reading every single night. He's doing so amazing, it's awesome. So, all right, thank you for watching, guys. Give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!